So we break our state championship every day. And, you know, it took a lot of hard work, but we did it.
What did you know that this type of season was going to be possible?
What did I know? Well, I mean, I knew we could do it. Nobody thought we could do it besides us, you know. And we had one goal the whole year, and we just came out and exceeded it.
You know, when you talk about this team, a lot of unselfish people made this come together. Just talk about how much the team chemistry played a role.
You know, to win a championship, it takes more than one guy. It takes more than two guys. It takes a whole team. People, you know, whole team of brothers. Everybody's selling this the same, you know, I mean, the same plan. And we all just came out, shared the ball. And nobody's out there trying to get theirs. You know, we're all for one goal.